obengumsolwa kanti njengamanje usengumbulali uqobo lwakhe uNkanyiso Hadebe usethole namacala wonke ke amathathu elokubulala ukuhlengula okuhlengula amabili sithole inkantolo lwa iphisa Maritzburg High Court ekade kuyona ebimgweba namhlanje ake sithole abantu akade kuyibona basondelene nalolu daba akade bevele sukela emavikini amabili edlule bebheka umndeni ngenxa yokuthi okhungathekile ngemuva okubulawa kuka emihle wathola isidumbu sakhe sathola emahlathini endawo ake sikhulumela nosisibongo kasithole usitshele kabanzi ukuthi yena mhlambe njengamanje sesiphumileke isigwebo nithini njengomphakathi wasemthwalumo
njengomphakathi osemthwalume sizwakalisa ukujabula okukhulu ngisicabanga ukuthi isigwebo asitholile umbulali besimfanele nakuba-ke intombazanyane ngeke isavuka kodwa siyathobeka kakhulu
nithi ngiyigameko ngoba siyayithanda ukubaningi kakhulu igameko eyifuze lezi emthwalumo
Hey, lezi gameko zijwayelekile noma seziyasiyaqala ukuthi zenzeke ngale nje zenzeka ngayo sicabanga ukuthi makusuka la kunezixathu kumele silithathe ukugwema ukuthi ingabe saqhubeka lento yenzeka endaweni
sicela mama igama nesibongo nje kafushane usitshele ukuthi wena njengomndeni ugogo womntwana lwesikhuluma nanje manje nithini ngesigwebo esithole uHadebe
ngifikile eHadebe ugogo ka emihle ya singijabulisile isigwebo sitholile kodwa ukuthi kusekhona intambo ngaba ngijabula kakhulu
umndeni siyathola ukuthi kuhlungu kakhulu nabazali bomntwana umama kanjalo noyise abakwazanga ukuthi babe yingxenye namhlanje enkantolo usithatha usibeke ngalokho
umfana uthenge akakwazi ubuhlungu owabuzwa ngelanga lecala langomsumbuluko wahlukumekezeka kakhulu beyitshela ukuthi mhlawumbe nanamhlanje uzophinda kuphindwe into eyayivele ishiwo wayengayilindele ukuthi angayizwa ngendlebe zakhe ephuma emlomeni kamufi ebulala ingane yakhe ngesihluku esingaxa
ake ngime nje ngaphandle kwi-short ukuze umfo kambele la uriya khombise amalungu omphakathi asuke ngobuningi babo fike ngobuningi babo-ke la baphuma endaweni yasemthwalumo uzokhumbula ukuthi endaweni esemthwalumini bike yaba ney'gameko ey'ningana lapho kwathola khona izidumbu zabantu besifazane zijingiwe emobeni kusukela ngo-2016 iy'dumbu esayibalayo kusuke kuya ku-2020 sebebalela eshumini abantu besifazane abatholakale bebulawe khona kodwa-ke sakutholayo ukuthi okuyena responsible for ama-killings lawo umsolo owayibulalayo ngaphakathi esitokisini namhlanje-ke baphume ngomningi bathi cha bayajabula ngenxa yokuthi inkantolo yenze ubulungiswa inika igwebo ezintathu okuthi odilikajele abathathu amacala amabili okuhlengula kanjalo nelokubulala besiyathola ukuthi elokuthumba-ke ligcine selihoxiswa-ke lelo cala ngeyizathu-ke ebekwe ngenkantolo ukuthi mhlawumbe nobufakazi abangakhona sibuyele kunini istudio siyabonga kakhulu